warehouse can't function without steel storage racks, and it's rare to hear of situations where an entire racking structure collapses. However, when it does happen, it can be catastrophic. When racking collapses, everyone, including the Ministry of Labor, asks one important question. Why did it happen? There are many reasons for a racking collapse. This video focuses in on two of the most common causes. The racking structure isn't properly installed, and the racking is damaged and doesn't get reported and repaired quickly. Both of these situations could cause structural deficiencies in the racking. If struck by a lift truck, this can cause the whole system to collapse. It's really important to know that every piece of a racking structure, from a small pin to a major beam that supports the load, must be installed according to manufacturer's recommendations. Otherwise, the integrity of the structure could be compromised, and a compromised structure is a disaster waiting to happen. So make sure these essential components of the racking structure are in place, properly installed and free from damage to ensure its load worthiness. The column or post that supports the upright beam must be straight and free of any significant damage. The anchors that attach the post to the floor slab should be properly tightened to the minimum recommended torque to resist impact forces. The beam shouldn't be used if it's bent. It could be a sign that its structural integrity has been compromised. The braces, whether horizontal or diagonal, that connect to the posts must be in good condition, as they support the structure if there's impact. Column or post guards, which are typically located at the end of an aisle, must be secured in front of the rack to ensure the guard can absorb the impact of a lift truck. Even a little safety pin that makes a connection between the beam and the post is essential to prevent accidental movement of a beam when a lift truck moves its load. There are steps you can take to ensure the safety of your employees that work around racking structures. Make sure your racking is installed according to manufacturer specifications by a trained professional. Encourage your employees to report damage immediately if the racking is struck by a lift truck so that necessary steps can be taken. It may mean unloading the rack and getting the damaged pieces replaced immediately, but this should be done to prevent a possible issue later. Inspect your racking regularly and ensure your in-house inspectors are trained on what to look for and how to tell the difference between unsafe immediate danger or minor damage. When a major incident such as racking collapse happens, it's often due to what we call safety complacency. What exactly does that mean? Well, although it could happen, it's rare for a rack structure to collapse if struck one time by a lift truck. More often, complete rack collapse happens when management doesn't make necessary repairs in a timely manner. Then employees get used to seeing damage, thinking there's no risk. Finally, after the racking gets repeatedly battered over time, the rack structure could fail. Don't let this happen to you. Make sure your steel racking is installed properly and always maintained. The safety of your workers depends on it. I'm Norm Kramer, and this has been your health and safety tip from Workplace Safety and Prevention Services. For more information, visit wsps.ca.